Alright, so I'm done with my character. Playing as royalty with this ring. Because I'm going for a certain trophy to get all rings. Let's see. So I'm new to this game, pretty new, and to the Souls genre in general. I just played a bit of Dark Souls 3, and that's it. I didn't even finish it. So brought unprecedented might get my ass whooped
to his northern kingdom of Boletaria. That is, until the colorless deep fog swept across the land. Boletaria was cut off from the outside world, and those who dared penetrate the deep fog never returned. But Valifax of the Royal Twin Fangs broke free from the fog and told the world of Boletaria's plight. That the old King Alant had roused the Old One, the great beast below the Nexus, from its eternal slumber, and that a colorless fog had swept in, unleashing terrible demons. The demons hunt down men and claim their souls. Those who lose their souls lose also their minds. The mad attack the sane, and chaos reigns. Valifax also spoke of the enticing power of the demon souls. Each time a demon claims a human soul, the demon's own soul is invigorated by the life force. And the power of a mature demon soul is beyond human imagination. The legend spread quickly. Mighty warriors lured by the possibilities braved the fissure to breach the accursed land. But none have returned. Pure of the Twin Fangs. Yet the Silent Chief. Saint Urbane. Skirva the Wanderer. The sixth Saint Astraea with her knight Garl Vinland. And Sage Frake the Visionary. The colorless deep fog slowly creeps beyond Boletaria's borders. Humankind faces a slow and steady extinction. The deep fog will eventually swallow all lands near and far. But Boletaria has one final hope. A lone warrior who has braved the baneful fog. Oh, has the land found its savior? Or have the demons found a new slave?
Yes. I guess it's a sort of tutorial. So I'll be covering my entire playthrough. Uncut. On YouTube. I shall guide you to the fissure.
So that you may lull the Old One back to slumber.
In parts. Because I can only record an hour at a time. Through the PlayStation 5. Alright. I'm an explorer when I play games, so I'm gonna pretty much be looking in every corner. Wow. That's some nice destruction. Beautiful graphics. Running in a smooth 60 FPS. Wow. This looks fantastic. Heavy attack. R2. Guard. I should read these. Okay, simple enough. Too heavy. Okay. So heal with that. I slightly recover reasonably. Okay. Good. I think I'm gonna be needing that. And lots of it. Because I am a noob when it comes to games like these. Backstab. Okay. Cool. Damn, this game looks so pretty. This. More lemongrass. Oh, let me see if lemongrass is just moon grass. What's that noise? Is it a dragon or something? Taste my strong attack? Come on. That's pretty slow. Now he was much stronger than the other guys. Okay. Ooh, okay, what's this fella? Ooh, he looks dangerous. Let's see if I can. Oh! Too soon. Wow, that timing really has to be spot on. Holy crap. Okay. Good. Do more damage like this or what? But now I want to parry this one. I don't know. Well, can I do something or what? Is he glitching? Looks like it. Come on. Where? Oh, that's weird. Okay. I like it. That's hardcore. I'll take some time learning this though. Master it. I'll take practice. Okay, now I get one of these. Oh, that was very small amount restored. Hello. Wow. Thought I was gonna miss him. Uh-oh. Wait. Is there a boss behind here? I hope not. Oh, okay. Guess not. Yet. Oh, so here's the boss, maybe. How do I do this? So I should try it out. Okay, that's the boss. Holy crap. Wow. Oh! Holy crap. Oh, oh. Oh. It's pretty effective. As long as I don't get hit. I'll heal more. Ugh. Shit. Shit, shit, shit. Oh, got myself cornered. Not good. Oh shit. Oh no. Did he get me? Oh, come on.
Soul of damn, it's hard. Lost, withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. So the world might be mended. Together the northern land of Voluntaria. Thou canst. quit the Nexus, but the five Archstones will guide thee to the Outer Lands.
Mm-hmm. That ring. Oh, nothing. Oh, that's what it was. Thought it looked like a ring. Let's explore Nexus. See what's here. What's to do here?
You slipped through the fissure too, did you? You came for demon souls? Or to save this land and be remembered as a hero? Hunting for demons? Try one of the Archstones. Now go. That is why you came, is it not? To this accursed Boletaria.
You're new here. Are you here for my services? The name's Baldwin. I'm just an ordinary blacksmith. It's simple. Just bring me all the souls you can. In trade, I'll give you weapons. Or forge the ones you already have. With your souls, I can eke out a living, and with my weapons, you can go on living. Not a bad deal, eh?
Not a bad deal at all, indeed.
If you haven't heard, there's another blacksmith at the entrance to Stonefang Mine. He's an eccentric old man. He knows his trade well. He's the only sane one left in a town of soul-starved men. If you do meet him... No, forget it. That stubborn old ne'er-do-well will just chase you off. No interest, eh?
I don't have a lot of souls. Dude, give me a break. Who's this?
Oh my, how has this happened? Has God abandoned us for King Alant, failing to show proper respect? Oh, Mbasa. Oh, Mbasa.
Okay. Some tricks, I guess. I'll figure it out as I go. It's pretty empty here. It's a bunch of candles. Well, let's go hunt some demons. need souls. Lots of it. That's a big nasty dragon. I'm gonna have to fight that eventually. That thing is really effective. I'm gonna use it more often. Locked gate. I wonder how you open that one. Oh, it's definitely possible. There's souls lying over there. Where are you going? Shot. That's it. Wow. That's effective. Better than one I have if I repair it? Well, 50 attack. Right? Let's see. I'll repair it later and have a look at it. Fiery sword. I don't want to watch out. Fine resin? Alright, nice. I get that fiery sword like they have. Nice. Fire bomb? Okay. So let's see. I'm gonna sort these out a little bit better. Let's do that first. And the half moon. And then the late moon. Just in case I do get poisoned. It's good to have quick at hand. And the firebomb, yeah. Maybe the plant resin. I'll start off with the firebomb. Oh. What's this? Some magic stuff? I don't think I should be jumping down there. Beds. Oh, something behind here. Whoa, 5 fire bombs. Nice. They don't see me from here. Okay. Good for me. Damn. So they throw firebombs too. Okay. Oh. There he is. Oh. Nailbreaker. That's worse. Oh, what do I use that? Ah. Thanks. Oh! That was close. Come from? So the fire was there. Is it here? Yep. Oh. Okay. Well, good thing I can shoot him. Oh yeah, that's where I started off. Well, that timing really has to be spot on. Okay. Broke it. Well, good for me. Blaster sword. Exclamation mark on this one. Can't use it. Okay, so I need to be stronger. I can still equip it. Oh, weird. Come on. No. Okay, here we go again. Round and round. In circles we go. So easy to backstab one of these guys. Oh, no. Really? Whoa, he almost had me. I'll try firebombing this guy. Okay, pretty effective. Ah! That did sound painful. So I've got plenty of ways to go now. I'll check out here first. Wow, 6? That's generous. So now I have 12. More pine resin. It's nice. I'm sure that's gonna come in handy. That's too easy with this. What's this? Oh, okay. Opening up a shortcut? Yeah, looks like it. Clean ring. Yeah, this is good. Shortcut. Nice. Just in case I die. What? Old ragged robes. Can't wear it. Because it's female clothing, or what? Well, then I have no use for it. If that is the case. Before I go in here, just gonna check out what's at the other end. I should check this out too, though. Okay. Yeah, I'll do it. Okay, that did not do a lot of damage. That's fine. Whoa, crossbow. Huh. Interesting. Oh, okay, I got it. Can equip it in the left hand. Oh. Well then screw it. In my case. So I'm gonna equip it for now. Try it out when I'm stronger. Okay, so I guess he's even more difficult than the guys with the blue visor or something. I'm just gonna shoot at him a lot, just in case. Whoa, shield and a spear. Oh, wow, this guy's hard. Oh crap. Shit. One strike. That's it. One strike. Holy crap. Okay. Oh, now there's a thousand souls there I gotta pick up. Oh, come on. Gonna get him though. Gonna get him. deflect those with the fiery swords as well. Yeah, get through these. There's a lot of them in here. With the bomb, I think, yeah. Oops. Can't sneak up on this guy, too bad. Throw knife. Three. Sneak up on this guy, I guess. Oh, the crossbow dude. Oh, wait. Ooh, just about to turn around. Good. Wow. He was slow. Oh, whoa. I want my souls back. Sutra's Lotus. Stops bleeding. I want to get that. There they are. There he is. Let's give it another go. Firebomb. That should do the trick. And some magic. Bombs and magic. Wow, come on. Ridiculous. Oh boy. Should not be too impatient though. That's when you die. Oh, I was hoping for bombs. Whoa. Did I get them all three this time? No, still just two. Got the timing right pretty good now. Oh! Damn. That could have killed me. Too risky. Don't want to lose all that. All those souls. I really don't. Why do you have to turn around? I'll backstab you. Oh, that was a miss. Oh, shit. The charm. Yeah, I should try something else. Nah. That method should work. I'm just gonna keep on doing it. Be more careful, take more distance. Even more. Get him? Whoa. Oh, okay. Good. Oh, okay. He gave a lot of souls. Wow. Somewhere, I'll take it. Finally, let's go through the fog. Hope there's not a boss waiting on the other side. Doesn't look like it. Can I jump over this? Maybe? Oh! Okay. Who's this guy?
That was a bold leap. A surprise indeed.
Mm-hmm.
Well, now that you are here, pray thee, fend off these dreglings.
Sure. Easy peasy. Got my magic wand. Deep ring. Get the fiery ones.
My thanks for your brave rescue. I am Ostrava of Boletaria. Accept this as a token of my gratitude.
Brass telescope. What am I to do with that? Okay. Whoa. Oh, big guy.
Now I take my leave. There is something I must do.
What might that be? Is that any better? Okay. Yeah. Can I use this one? Seems like he's fighting over here. Hey, leave something for me, will you? That was a nice sword. I like this one. Can do some slashing with it. Oh, there's a whole bunch of them down here. Oh, there he comes. Those for sure, maybe could do something with a blacksmith, crafting something maybe. There's never anything behind broken objects, so it appears. Not inside the objects. Of course, there could be stuff hidden behind of it, but nothing inside, at least, it seems so far. Buddy, when I need him. Where'd you come from? Oh, wrong weapon. Oh shit. No. I gotta take care of these archers first. It's going on my nerves. Like it when he does a backstep and slicing at the same time. Not sure why he does that sometimes. I'm just terrible with the controller. Oh! Done for.